Subscribe to Revello 608. I'm out.
Revello 608 on location, Cumberland, Maryland. We have us, I do believe, an auto rack. Pretty sure it's an auto rack. Coming this way will be loaded. It's coming slow, but it's coming. This Coltrane sitting here beside us is doing a crew change. He's been sitting here for quite a while. I filmed him pulling in the stopping.
Thank you.
Coltrane still sitting here. Well, this is Ravello 608 in Cumberland, Maryland, about a mile out of the Cumberland Yard, east of the Cumberland Yard. We're right here by the CNO Canal Locks. They're right over there. You can't see it with the trees, but the locks are there. And one of these bridges, I don't know if it's this old one or the newer one next, is one that goes over the locks. I think it's this older bridge, I think. Anyhow, Ravello 608 signing off. This is the CNO Canal. And these are the locks. They have them, you know, used to pull boats with merchandise up the river by horse on the trail. Anyhow, CNO Canal, this is one of the locks. You can see it's right beside the tracks that we were filming at. Here's the other side of the lock. This would be somehow filled with water to drop it down to the next level and so on. Anyhow, it's lock 74 right here on the old CNO Canal, folks, with a train going in the background.